They envy you so much, they want you to stop being great. God is saying, keep pushing. Your time is now, chosen ones. They hate us so much, guys. They really want us to stop being great. And we have to be careful. Be careful for nothing, in all things through prayer and supplication. Shout out to the star seeds, to the divine ones. Shout out to the WTC gang, baby. We the chosen ones, man. And they don't want us to be great, guys. But the devil is a liar and the truth ain't in him. In the name of Jesus, go back to the prison field, to where you belong. Understand what I'm saying? A lot of people are starting to show a lot of hate and resentment and jealousy and envy, you know, towards me, because I just want to be great. Don't get mad at me because you're not chosen. See, people get mad at me because they're not chosen. They get mad at me because what I'm spitting is straight facts. And they get mad at me because they see me. These people are watching my every move. But understand where I'm coming from. If God is on my side, can nobody be against me, in the mighty name of Jesus? Devil, try again. The devil is busy, y'all. I'm telling y'all, the devil is really, really busy. But he's a liar. And I put him under my feet in Jesus' name. No weapon formed against me will prosper. I am more than a conqueror. Amen. And same to my chosen ones. WTC gang, no weapon formed against you guys will prosper in Jesus' name. We're going to stick. We're going to ride this thing together, baby. Like no other. Understand what I'm saying? And we have to stay focused. We have to be determined to go all the way. Because people will really want you to stop being great. People can't stand the fact that you're great. They see it written all over you. The favor of God is on your life. The anointing is on your life. And the devil would get so mad. But he's a liar. And the truth ain't in him. Amen. So what I'm telling you guys is this. Be steadfast, unmovable, always abiding in the work of God. And it's crazy that when you're doing God's work and you're doing God's will, people will hate you for that. Trust me, I know what's ahead right now. I'm getting a lot of people just randomly hitting me up out of nowhere. Trust me. I mean, I'm getting a lot of people hitting me up randomly out of nowhere. But I advise you, none of these people was here during my fall, when I was broken into pieces. Did nobody pick up the pieces and put the puzzles back together? Come on now. God had to do it. God had to do it for me. Now, everybody and they mama and they dog is calling me, blowing me up, or whatever, trying to get my attention. But let me let you know something. It's lonely at the goddamn top. I'm going to say it again. It's lonely at the motherfucking top. Everybody can't go. So now people are reaching out. Now people are trying to make me stop doing what I do. But God told me to keep on pushing. Keep pressing. Keep grinding. Understand what I'm saying? Keep being determined to go all the way, because no weapon formed against me will prosper. Amen. And I need you to hear every sound that come out of my voice. Because let me tell you something about God. He sits high and he looks low. Understand what I'm saying? God is a man that he shall not lie. His word is always true. They want us to stop being great. They want me to stop wearing my crown. They want me to do this. They want me to do that. It's a lot of things you want me to do. But guess what? God told me to keep pushing. See, people will really be envious of you because you're destined for greatness. I keep telling y'all this. And we're going higher. We go higher, and the enemy is trying. He's lurking. He's watching. He's plotting and planning. He got his hands just like this, and he's laughing. And he's plotting and planning, but no weapon formed against me or my channel will prosper in the name of Jesus. People hate you because of your gift. People don't like you, chosen ones, because of our gift. Oh, the devil, big man. Oh, he's so mad right now. But you cannot have dominion over my life in the name of Jesus, because I'm doing God's will. Amen. So don't let these people stop you from being great. Be ye separate. Come out from amongst these people, y'all. Understand what I'm saying right now. These people watching you, but they're not going to tell you they watching you. See, that's why you have to be ye separate. Come out from amongst them. These people are big mad. Because you are on a level of greatness. Do you know when you're on a level of greatness, people will try to stop you. People will try to block you. People will send all kinds of stumbling blocks your way. But devil, you are a liar. I am more than a conqueror. I am God's chosen one. But it's funny because when I fell straight on my face, none of you motherfuckers was there to pick me up. Understand what I'm saying? When I didn't have a pot, to piss in, none of you motherfuckers came and say, "Hey man, you can come spend a night in my crib for a couple of nights. Come get yourself together, man. I don't want to see you out here like this." These motherfuckers don't give a fuck about you. Understand what I'm saying? That's why we have to ride this thing solo, y'all. Y'all gotta hear me out, because the devil is busy. Amen. But he's a liar and the truth ain't in him. Amen. I dare y'all to type in 1111 in the comments below. Come on, WTC gang. I need y'all to back me up, baby. Because guess what? If God is for us, can nobody be against us? I keep telling y'all this. We're destined for greatness. And people are big mad right now. But go ahead and be big mad, because guess what? You wasn't big glad when I was on my face. You wasn't big glad when I was on my back. When I called you and it went straight to voicemail over and over and over, you wasn't big glad then. Understand what I'm saying? See, these people will play this role. You're not chosen. Many are called, but a few are chosen. We have to be careful, WTC gang, because everybody is not chosen, guys. Shout out to all over the world. I'm praying for everybody. I love everybody in the world. I want everybody to do great. But the question is, when you start doing better than some people, they will start envying you. And all I'm doing is right. I'm not doing no wrong to nobody. Understand what I'm saying. Understand. Understand that God is the man. And understand that God is a command. These people don't want me to get to that next level because they see greatness written all over me. But people will try to play that role. Like they for you, but all in real, they not really for you. Why you think people are ghosting you quick? People don't even want to hang out with you like that anymore. Understand what I'm saying? People don't want to get close to you like that anymore because they know you're destined for greatness. That's why I'm telling you guys to ride this thing solo. The devil is on the move. But no weapon formed against me will prosper in Jesus' name. I can do all things through Christ which gives me the strength. Understand. Whether you like me or not, I'm going to keep giving God the praise. Whether you like me or not, I'm going to keep giving God the glory. Because I know what God is doing in my life. See, people, they don't know your story, but they want your glory. Come on now, I need somebody to share this video. They don't know your story, but they want all your glory. Ain't it funny, huh? How life turns around, huh? Ain't it funny how life goes around, how it turns around, huh? Understand what I'm saying? God has ordained me to do this. I've been wanting to do this since I was a kid. God is an all-time God, and what a mighty God that I truly do serve. Don't tell me what God won't do, because if he did it for me, he will do it for you. I'm praying for everybody out there because guess what? We are living in our last days. We don't have time to be jealous of each other. What's going on with all this jealousy and this hatred and envy? Because I want to be great. But when I was out there in the world, didn't have nowhere to go. Didn't have nowhere to turn. Then nobody come up to me then. Pay attention to the signs. People are watching and lurking and looking and observing. We have to be careful, WTC Gang. We have to be careful because guess what? No weapon formed against us will prosper. Stay out the way. Stay low-key. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things will be added. God is doing a new thing in our lives, WTC Gang. God is doing a new thing. And the devil is big mad. Well, he gonna have to be big mad. They envy us so much. They don't even want us to be great, chosen ones. People see me, and I know they see me. They watching. Understand what I'm saying? People gonna have their little two cents because they know God is doing a good thing, baby. Everybody watching. As 11 minutes and 11 seconds is coming up, I need everybody to comment 11:11 right now. In the name of Jesus, and put in Jesus' name, because guess what? New beginners are coming for us, guys. Come on. If two or three or more are gathered in his name, there he will be in the midst. And you want to call yourself cool. Understand what I'm saying? These people have problems. These people are stressing out. They want to put all their stress and problems on you. You better run for your life. I'm running for my life because I know what God is doing. Hasta la vista, baby. I'll see you on the other side because I know what God is doing. And ain't no devil in hell gonna stop that, gonna block that, because I know I serve a God. And you wonder why these people are ghosting you. You wonder why these people are not at your beck and call. These people don't give a rat's ass about you. Chosen ones, stay out the way. Stay low-key. Stay prayed up. Just because we chosen, we don't have to be in the scene. Hey, how you doing? Here I am. I'm the chosen one. No. God just told me something today. Stay out the way. You can't be everywhere at the same time and be in everybody's face and think everybody gonna be happy for you. They don't want me to be great, y'all. But put it in the comments below. I dare you to put in the comments below. No weapon formed against me shall prosper in Jesus' name. Do not forget to end it off with in Jesus' name, because everything has to be in his name. The devil's big man. So we're gonna pray on that devil. We're gonna pray on that evil spirit today. I believe in power of prayer. We're gonna pray on these jealous spirits. No weapon. God is doing a new thing in my life. I don't got no time for distractions. I don't got no time for people trying to knock me off my grind. Get behind me, Satan. Understand what I'm saying? None of these people were nowhere near to be found. Now all of a sudden you just popping up. Oh, now all of a sudden you just popping up. You popping up like Tommy the Clown and his clowns in the truck. Y'all popping up, huh? And it's about 10, 12 clowns all in one van. Y'all all just popping up, huh? Just popping up all out of nowhere, huh? Well, pop go to Weezy go pop. You can pop all you want, but you're going to see me go for greatness, baby. And I'm not going to stop. And I actually appreciate you, because guess what? You're actually pushing me to be even greater. Amen. See, don't let these people stop you off your grind, chosen ones. Don't let these people stop you from living your dreams and goals. Don't you let that 9-to-5 stop you from your dreams and goals. Don't go to that job and work for somebody else to make their dreams and goals and not work on your dreams and goals. When you get off and go home, you be so tired, you can't do anything. Because you're too busy working on somebody else's dreams and goals. We have to be low-key, guys. The devil he's busy. He's running rapid. But I put him under my feet in the mighty, matchless name of Jesus. We shall overcome. In Jesus' name. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, our strength and our Redeemer. Father God, we just thank you for another day. We come against any jealousy, hatred, any negative spirits, anybody that's trying to block me from being great and block the WTC gang from being great and block chosen ones out here in this world from being great and blocking the divine ones and star seeds from being great. We come against it all with the blood of Jesus, Lord, and we ask you that you'll continue to save, heal, and deliver, Father God. We come against anybody that's trying to plot and plan against what the Lord has given me, my vision, my goals, my dreams. Devil, you a liar. Go back to the pits of hell to where you belong. In the name of Jesus, you have no parts over my channel. In the name of Jesus, you have no parts over my life. We put the devil under our feet, and we're going to continue to march on in victory in the name of Jesus. As we look up to the hill, as we look up to the hills from which cometh our help, knowing that our help didn't come from these so-called friends and family members, but all our help coming from you, Father God. And we thank you for your love. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. And we just love you so much, guys, God, because if it had not been for you, God, who was on our side, we wouldn't know where we would be. So we said thank you in advance. We give you praise in advance. We give you glory in advance. Move by your Holy Spirit. Renew the right spirit within us. And if you find anything that's in us that shouldn't be, take it out right now. Take it out. I come against any assignment of the attack of the enemy. I come against it all with the blood of Jesus. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but it's against principalities, against spiritual wickedness in high places. We know the devil is big mad, Lord. So we coming unto you, Father God, first and foremost, so you can get him under control in the name of Jesus. For we know it's the anointing that destroys every yoke. And we know that every new level going to require a new devil, but I'm knocking him out every time he get in my way. Get out of my way, devil. Because what God has for me is just for me, amen. And we just love you so much, guys. We give you all the praise. Forgive us for our sins. Wash us, cleanse us with your blood. Give us another chance of life, Father God. And we love you so much. We give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. And all these many blessings we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. If you guys would love to be a blessing to my channel, my Cash App is God Will Provide 30. Also, my PayPal is God Will Provide 30. It's the same as my Cash App because I know that God will provide 30. That's if you guys would love to be a blessing. If God put it on your heart to be a blessing to my channel, because I am a true believer in sowing seeds. It says, give and it shall be given unto you. God will give it back to you triple, double, quadruple. I promise you. He does it all the time. I promise you. I take no credit for this. All glory goes to God. Amen. Once again, my Cash App and my PayPal is the same exact thing. It will be in the description below. GODWILLPROVIDE 30. God will provide 30. And I know he's going to make a way. Shout out to the chosen ones. Shout out to the WTC gang, baby. Because guess what? We on our way to the mountaintop, baby. And it feels good, baby. Because when I hit rock bottom, then nobody was here. See, they don't know your story, but they want your glory. Tell them to back. And give you 50 feet. Because guess what? God is doing some wonderful things. God is doing some miraculous things in our lives. No weapon formed against us will prosper. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. We magnify your name today. We lift you up on high. And we love you. And we'd be so careful to give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise, and all the many blessings that we ask. In Jesus' name, amen. And it is done. And just know if you need a friend, you got it in me. If you need prayer, you got a prayer warrior in me. If you need motivation, if you need inspiration, you got the best motivational speaker in the whole wide world, baby. We the chosen ones. And devil, no weapon formed against you will prosper. Go back to the pits of hell to where you belong. In Jesus' name. Amen. Gone. Stay tuned for the next video.